It's an honor to be here. I haven't come before because I wanted to be asked, and I was asked. So I think it's very important that I learn from you. We do a lot of things differently from the way we did back then, and a lot of things the same. This is a song I wrote in the 70s, and I wrote it in the era of the Vietnam War. And I wrote it for and about veterans from that war. It's called Where's My Apple Pie? I'm sitting on old park benches. Nobody hasn't it been fun? You remember me from the trenches. I fought in World War I. Yes, you saw soft with the troop train, smiling a brave goodbye. Where were you when we came home?
Miss, no.
I'm sorry,
no.
I know, but
no.
I
can't.
Where's our apple pie? Goes like this.
No.
Oh, where's our apple pie?
No, right there.
My friend,
you
where's my apple pie? We walked down the wheel from the battlefield, and where's our apple pie? Sing that with me. Where's our apple pie? Oh, where's our apple pie? My friends, where's our apple pie? We walked 10 miles from the battlefield, and where's our apple pie? Well, World War II was a favorite, God was surely on our side. The teenage kids enlisted with the blessing of their daddy's pride. Well, the wars may change, but not so the glaze in the young men's eyes when they cry out for their moms in the hours before they die. Where's my apple pie? Oh, where's my apple pie? My friends, my apple pie. We've walked and wheeled from the battlefield. We've walked and wheeled from the battlefield. And where's our apple pie? I volunteered for the last one, and I don't want to mar the line, but somehow I thought we deserved the best for the way we threw away our lives. We all believe in something, and though it isn't very clear, I know it wasn't down in a hospital room in a broken down wheelchair. Where's my apple pie? Where's my apple pie? My friends, where's my apple pie? We walked and wheeled from the battlefield, and where's my apple pie? Time to occupy. It's time to occupy, my friends. Time to occupy. We walked and wheeled from the battlefield, and where's our once again, and with time to occupy, my friends, it's time to occupy.